यस बेटा, फाइनली वन मोर क्वेश्चन आई हैव टेकन हेयर. 6387 इज टू बी डिवाइडेड बाय 12. सो 6387 इज माय डिविडेंड एंड 12 इज माय डिवाइजर. So here I am having a two-digit divisor, and I told you that when we have a two-digit divisor, we need to consider the two digits of the dividend in the beginning only. That is, here I will be taking two digits, 6 and 3 of the dividend. So my number will be 63. Now I need to see that how many times 12 goes into 63. And we know that 12 fives are 60 and 12 sixes are 72. 72 will be bigger than 63. So I will be going with 12 fives are 60. Now I will subtract. 3 minus 0, 3. 6 minus 6, 0. I have not written here. Next digit I will copy, that is 8. So my number is 38. Now I need to see that how many times 12 goes into 38. And we know 12 threes are 36, 12 fours are 48. Again, 48 is bigger than 38. So I will be going with 12 threes are 36. Now I will subtract. 8 minus 6, 2. 3 minus 3, 0. Next digit I will copy, that is 7. So my number is 27. Again, I need to see that how many times 12 goes into 27. And we know 12 twos are 24, 12 threes are 36. Again, 36 is bigger than 27. So I will be going with 12 twos are 24. Now I will subtract. 7 minus 4, 3. 2 minus 2, 0. So finally, my quotient is 532 and my remainder is 3. Again, I need to check. So for checking, I know that dividend is equals to divisor into quotient plus remainder. So what is my dividend? 6,387. So simply I have written here 6,387. Then is equals to. Then I have to write here divisor. My divisor is 12. So I have written here 12. Then into. Then I have to write quotient. My quotient is 532. So here I have written 532. Then plus. Then what I have to write? Remainder. And my remainder is 3. So I have written here 3. Again, first of all, I will be multiplying these two numbers. See, in the rough, I have multiplied. And you all know how to multiply with a single digit as well as with a two-digit number. Yes, so after multiplication, I got 6,384. So here I have written 6,384, which I got after multiplying these two numbers. Plus 3 I have copied as it is. Now I will be adding these two numbers. 6,384 plus 3. So after adding, I got 6,387, and which is equal to my dividend. Yes, so finally, my question is correct. So in the last, I will be writing, hence verified. I hope you understood. Thank you.